Good morning, my friends. We're back in my bedroom. I know, a little risque, but this is the unboxing of the Summer 2021 FabFitFun box and the June Ipsy Glam. And I'm pretty happy with both, actually. So I'm going to start. Ipsy Glam is a subscription that I think is $10 a month. And I did do one add-on, and I'll show you what that is. But over here, this is the cute June bag. This is the print. I love it. And I actually will be changing out the bag that's in my, it's going to go in my summer purse bag. The one add-on that I did do was the Kate Somerville. I got the Exfoliate. I got this in a FabFitFun box. I think it was maybe a year or so ago. Used up the exfoliating scrub. I loved it. It had kind of a tea tree oil kind of smell to it, but it was really great on my skin. I have very dry skin, and lots of stuff will cause my rosacea to go crazy. But anyway, that being said, this is why I'm not on camera, because I'm having like a makeup-free day, and I'm just being really kind to my skin. So, in the box, I also or in the bag, sorry, I also got this antidotes. Oh, antidotes. All right, there we go. Tinted moisturizer. And this is actually, I haven't tried it yet, but I heard that it was good. I saw a review from another YouTuber that they said they liked it. And this retails for $24, and I got the whole bag for just 10. So I've already got my money's worth, even with buying the Exfoliate, which I think was only $12. And when I looked at buying some more of that exfoliating, the Kate Somerville stuff, it was on Sephora for like $50, and there was no way I was paying that. So, the next thing that I did get was the, did I get the Basic Beauty Primer? I don't know where that went. Oh, that's it. That's it right there. Okay, so that's the Basic Beauty Primer. Did I actually not take that out of the bag? No, here it is, right here. This is by Basic Beauty. It's Smooth and Blur Primer. And for anybody who is wearing a face mask right now, primer is a really good starting base before you put over any of your tinted moisturizers or your. I use a Dermacosmetic from Rodan and Fields, but any primer underneath will certainly help, and it will keep your makeup on and not on the inside of your mask. So, what did this retail for? That retailed for $16. That's this one here. The next thing that I got was Kinship Self Reflect Plus Probiotic moisturizing sunscreen, zinc oxide. You can never have too much zinc oxide in the summer, and I am a burner, not a tanner. And this is actually reef safe and sound. So I think I'm gonna tuck that away for a little bit and see if we do are able to travel ever. Dawn says it won't be in 2021. I'm hoping this will keep. I might just try it and then get some later. We always go on excursions, and they're always saying you need to use reef-safe sunscreen. And then we have to buy it there, and it's an astronomical price. So this was just a little tube, and it retails for $25 just for this little tiny tube. So it's probably got to be good stuff. The next thing that I got that I do not see in here. Nope, I maybe didn't get that. I got the Red Energy Recovery Serum. And this is supposed to be a serum made with the brand's signature flower-based blossoming energy. It helps hydrate, smooth, and strengthen your skin. And that is, you just put a couple drops on, and that's this red tube here, obviously Red Energy. And it retails for $40. Okay. And then I think they substituted my Hawaiian eye cream for these blemish patches. I don't tend to get very many blemishes anymore, and my problem is dry, so I will just re-gift this on to Tor. So next, let's move on to FabFitFun. Did I get my value of the $39.95 US? Yes, I did. So the first thing that I did get was this beautiful pink bag. This screams Vanessa. It is a Summersalt neoprene beach bag, and you could have gotten it in the red and pink, which I'm glad I got. I actually chose red and pink. Or you could have gotten it in blue and green. I was on the fence, so I grabbed the pink. This retails for $70 US. My box was $39.95. I win all the way to the bank. And yes, I was going to invest in a new beach bag because I have like hundreds and I need another one. But regardless, It is certainly a good value, and I will take this. This actually folds nicer than some of my other bags, into another bag if I'm going to take it on a cruise or something. So I know that we're not cruising right now. I know that we are in COVID hell, but I can dream and I can plan, and those are two things I do well. So let's just keep that up. The next thing that I got in here, and I'm going to just pull it out of the bag and set it so you can see it. I got this. This is a Society 6 outdoor blanket that folds up into a nice Velcro pouch, and it's pretty big. I'm not going to unroll it now, but it's a fair size. It dimensions are 50 inches by 70 inches, and this bag also online retails for $70, so $140 right there. And then the next thing that I was really excited to see, and you know what, one of them, oh, there it is. Sorry, I'm moving you around. Was this Sonic pink Bluetooth speaker, and it's really small. Some of my other Bluetooth speakers, I've got two, three, and they're not cute. They're not pink. This one's pink. So yeah, I was super excited about that. We're putting up a pool next weekend after next. We have a little blow up pool that we're gonna be putting up. And I think I'll get some use out of that speaker. That retails for $50. So now I'm at $190, and I paid $39.95. The next thing that, and again, it's almost like they made this bag for me because the next thing is this poolside wet dry bag. You can store your dry things, your dry swimsuit in this bag. And then when your swimsuit is wet, you can put it back in and it doesn't, there's like a vel, like a, Sorry, there's a vinyl lining inside the bag, and it is absolutely gorgeous. This retails, because it's a designer name, it retails for $49.99. I have seen these wet dry bags. I've gotten some off of Amazon for, you know, $7 or $8. You can always use a $7 bag that I've received off of Amazon. It's in the kids, like baby section, and they sell it for, they sell them for, I can't speak today, sorry. They sell them for your diaper bag, and they've got kid-like prints on it. This is way cooler, and I got it, and this was a selection that that I was able to make from FabFit. So yeah, so I'm well over now. I was at what, 190? Yeah, I'm not good with math. I'm not even gonna try, because I don't even think that was the number that I said. I'll go back after and look at this video and say, and I'll put the amount on the screen as to what my total was. But still, $49.99 US. That item alone pays for the bag. The next thing that I received was this little travel jewelry case by Millie, and they retail for $60. It has a mirror inside. It's really cute. Let me just unzip it while you're looking at something else. Da, da, da. My helper is missing. She went home. So, okay. So rather than there is a mirror, there is a spot there for your rings and some of your earrings. And then I didn't know that it had a special spot, but Abby found it when she was here yesterday. And it does have another layer to it. You just, she said, look, there's a ribbon, pull it. That's all. Abby's all about pulling things open that might not be a secret spot, but she was lucky. In this case, it was a little cubby hole. Okay, yeah, so that retails for 60. Again, winning all the way to the bank here. The next item I got was this. I don't know, this wouldn't have been one of my choices, but it's cute. It's a pineapple ice cube tray, and they retail for, I don't know, $15 or $12. Another thing that I got that I was really excited to see is this watermelon burst setting spray. Again, if you're wearing a mask, which everybody's wearing a mask, and if you're wearing makeup in a mask, you want a setting spray. And I've been playing around with a few different samples I've gotten from other FabFitFun and Ipsy Glam bags, and so I'm interested to see if this one holds up any better. At the end of the day, that you're gonna get some transfer of your makeup into your mask, but this brand, Ciate, I don't know if I'm saying it right. I'm probably not saying it right, but Ciate. That I have another setting spray in like a different scent, and that works. It's one of the best. And I also got this is by Mine. The brand is called Mine, and it's a replenishing rapid recovery after sun gel with aloe vera.
I swear by the Aruba aloe that I managed to get on one of my first cruises. Even though we didn't hit Aruba that time, we did find a pharmacy that was carrying Aruba aloe. Well, when we went to Aruba, I loaded up. I got a ton of different aloe products, and it was made right there at that factory that I bought them at. And they will also ship to Canada. So I have since gotten some more sent to me, because any little bit of sun help or recovery is good. And I swear by my aloe that I got from Aruba. However, this might be good, so I will try it and I'll let you know. And the last thing that I got was this little pedicure file from Barefoot Science. I have a really great pedicure file that I love. This, it's much bigger than this, and this may just get tucked into one of my toiletry bags when we go away. So overall, I will add up the value and I will come back on and I will tell you what the total value of this box was with all the items in them. I think I definitely got the value. I'm much happier than I was in the spring. I felt the spring box was kind of, you know, but maybe because most of us were just because of COVID, who knows. But I'm really excited knowing that the lockdown is ending and that maybe we can get to a beach. We are putting up our pool. So that's my Sunday fun. And did I get my value? For sure. Both things, I got my value. And I'm really excited about being able to have some fun things to take on my next trip. Anyway, have a great day and take care, everyone. Bye.